effervescent droplets of paint on a lonely canvas, once stark white, he screams and desires to not be an image of the void, crescendoed with each time its owner paced mockingly in front of it. And I awake every morning and craft my lips into a curve as if I were on Broadway, and the speck of flesh seated in the very back needed to see the yellowing whites of my teeth to live a satisfied life. And I walk this earth two-tailed like a well-dressed lawn, blanketed with tulips that simply wither with the sunlight, previously planted to, what, impress neighbors who could not even care less about their own patch of earth? I suppose my life is a canvas, or simply a stage, and maybe a fashioned lawn, always a subtle cry out to be filled with anything other than blobs of murky paint or pathetic improvisation, or even just a simple weed. Would Van Gogh like to stop by, and perhaps Shakespeare would like a sip of coffee, or maybe the world's greatest florist could adventure in conversation? I guess not, as I sit here, my canvas still stark white, and my stage eerily empty, and my garden devoid of all flowers.